Hi everybody, it's Miss Meghan from the library, ready to do another short and sweet. Let's start with our hello song. Well, hello everybody, can you clap your hands? Clap your hands, clap your hands. Well, hello everybody, can you clap your hands? Clap your hands. Well, hello everybody, can you touch your toes? Touch your toes. Touch your toes. Well, hello everybody, can you touch your toes? Touch your toes. Well, hello everybody, can you give a tickle? Give a tickle. Give a tickle. Well, hello everybody, can you give a tickle? Give a tickle. Good job. I really needed a tickle today. It makes me giggle and smile. All right, we're gonna sing Shake Your Sillies Out, because I think we need to move our bodies today and get a little bit of our sillies out. So here we go. We're gonna shake, shake, shake our sillies out. Shake, shake, shake our sillies out. Shake, shake, shake our sillies out and wiggle our waggles away. We're gonna clap, clap, clap our crazies out. Clap, clap, clap our crazies out. Clap, clap. Clap our crazies out and wiggle our waggles away. We're gonna jump, jump, jump our jiggles out. Jump, jump, jump our jiggles out. Jump, jump, jump our jiggles out and wiggle our waggles away. Let's see, what else can we do? We could dance. We're gonna dance, dance, dance our dances out. Dance, dance, dance our dances out. Dance, dance. Dance our dances out and wiggle our waggles away. What else could we do? We're gonna peek, peek, peek our peekaboos. Peek, peek, peek our peekaboos. Peek, peek, peek our peekaboos and wiggle our waggles away. Let's see. We're gonna yawn, yawn, oh, yawn our sleepies out. Yawn, oh. Yawn, yawn, our sleepies out. Yawn, yawn, oh, yawn, our sleepies out and wiggle our waggles away. We're gonna shake, shake, shake our sillies out. Shake, shake, shake our sillies out. Shake, shake, shake our sillies out and wiggle our waggles away. Yay, great job! That's a great song to do with little kids where you kind of watch what they start to do with their dancing and then you can add in your own words. So if you see somebody jumping up and down, then you jump your jiggles out. If you see somebody twirling, you twirl your twirlies out. It's kind of fun because you can make up your own song while singing a familiar song. All right, now we're gonna do I'm a Little Teapot because we like to fall over, right? I'm a little teapot, short and stout. Here is my handle, here is my spout. When I get all steamed up, hear me shout. Tip me over and pour me out. I'm a little teapot, short and stout. Here is my handle and here is my spout. When I get all steamed up, hear me shout. Tip me over and pour me out. Yay, great job. All right, I'm going to show you my recommended read for this week. I came upon this book when I was looking for something else and I fell in love with it. It's called Another. It was written by Christian Robinson and it is a wordless book. That means throughout the whole story, there's no words. So you have to use the pictures to help you tell the story. Now on the inside flap, it says, what if you encountered another perspective, discovered another world, met another you, what might you do? So it's a very good creative book. And I like that there's no words in it because you get to make up your own thing. And I think you could even start from the back and read it backwards because the front picture looks an awful lot like the back picture. So a very creative book that you can read at home called Another by Christian Robinson. All right, time to sing goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye, so long, farewell. Goodbye, goodbye, so long, farewell. Goodbye, everybody. We'll see you again next week.